This is the SoCal Update. I'm Kathy Huey. An update on LAUSD reopening and turning the Mars landing into an educational opportunity for students during COVID. It's Friday, February 26th. The LA Unified School District is partially reopening next week to offer in-person learning for certain groups of students. Caroline Champlin has more.
Right. So the on-campus offerings are going to be pretty limited for the start because it depends on teachers who volunteer to work in person. They aren't required to go back yet. So at this point, the services include childcare, special education, athletic conditioning, and small group tutoring. The district hasn't said how many schools will participate, but last semester, LAUSD tried this approach and about 4,000 students came on campus daily. That's a tiny fraction of the district's total student population. And LAUSD is still negotiating with the teachers union over a broader reopening. And next week, that union will take a vote to decide whether they'd refuse to go back if their demands for vaccines and lower coronavirus cases aren't met.
For families who've decided to continue distance learning, the landing of Perseverance on Mars last week could be a lesson worth exploring. Scientists at NASA and JPL have been wondering how to help nurture the thousands of young minds out there during a time when schooling has so scaled back. Victoria Gonzalez shares details of this special mission.
Yeah, Perseverance, or Percy for short, is only the fifth rover that's managed to land on the Red Planet, and it's packed with new technology to look for signs of past life on Mars, including a specially designed helicopter named Ingenuity. Even yesterday on Facebook Live, Perseverance took us on a guided walk to the terrain while mission experts answered viewer questions live. Parents can watch the landing with their kids and meet Ingenuity and Percy. Kids can also build their own helicopter, just like Ingenuity, in an antenna tower to communicate with spacecraft. These activities can be found at pbssocal.org/education.